Well, in Murano, she won the gold medal there. Now, skating to, this is England. This is Sweden's Victoria Helgesson.
Triple flip, double toe loop. A lot of speed and ice coverage. Oh yes, beautiful triple loop. In that double axel, height and a strong running landing edge. A super skate in this final group. Very, very well done, Victoria. Just a little scratchy with that first combination, the double toe loop on the end of that triple flip. Fantastic on the triple loop. Question mark over the flying position in that sit spin.
One of the best double axles we've seen.
Absolutely soft as anything. Really, really good.
And speed as well between the elements. Not the degree of drama we've seen from the likes of Valentina, or the detail in the choreography, picking out a theme that we saw from Senia. And Kira had more overall speed running through the whole routine. But gosh, all of the girls skating super this afternoon, including Sarah. It's the best ladies short I can ever remember.
Well, certainly this final group has really come into their own here, haven't they? There's that loop. Tends to be a little bit high with the free leg, which just doesn't give a great look to the jump. And if the judges are looking for anywhere to take points away, that could be one of the areas. It's so tight now. Double axel, just
lovely landing edge.
Yeah,
so often you see people just pulling the back edge and not being able to stay and have that quality.
Yes, if you can get a transition in there either before the jump or after the jump, it gives the judges the opportunity to give you a good grade of execution.
Now, I can remember the time when we'd sit through the first two groups of the ladies short and we didn't have a lot to say because they would fall over, bang, and fall again, and it was just difficult. Not today. And particularly, as you say, in the final couple of groups. Well done.
Yeah, fabulous shots there. Now, where will they put her? She won't be at the top, but she won't be far off. Remember, Elena Gedivanishvili, 53.68 in fourth place. Then there's a big leap to the top three. Sarah Meyer, 58.56. And then the top two in the sixes. But it's a 54.70. And that goes ahead of Elena Gedivanishvili. And I go along with that.
That's good.
Season's best for her. Super marking. And great news for...